Hi, everybody. Meet Kyle. Kyle is a photojournalist. A photojournalist is a person who tells stories through photographs. Kyle travels around the world to take pictures of different people and places and then arranges the photos to tell a story. Photojournalists can create stories about anything. They might cover wars, the environment, athletes, or politics. Today, Kyle is working on a story about different levels of government. To write this story, he needs to take pictures of people who work in each of the three levels of the U.S. government. First, Kyle takes a photo of a U.S. senator. A senator works in the federal government. The federal government is the highest level of government in the United States. The federal government is in charge of all of the United States. The federal government makes and enforces laws related to the entire country. An example of a law that the federal government is in charge of is a law about trade with other countries. For example, the federal government could decide the United States will only get bananas from Brazil and no other countries. The federal government also makes big decisions for the country, like whether the United States will go to war. Next to the photo of the senator, Kyle is going to write a caption about the senator's favorite part of working in the federal government. The senator says that her favorite part is making laws that will help every citizen. For example, the senator wanted to pass a law that said texting while driving is illegal. She believes that this law could help save all 327 million people living in the U.S. Next, Kyle takes a photo of the governor of Missouri. A governor is part of the state government. In addition to the federal government, each state has its own government. The state government is responsible for making laws that only apply to their own state. For example, the state determines how fast the speed limit is on highways. A state government is also responsible for providing services for the people that live in that state. For example, a state government gives money to state parks and public schools. Next to the photo of the governor, Kyle is going to write a caption about why the governor likes working at the state government. His favorite part of his job is helping improve the public education in his state. He believes that all students should have a great education. Lastly, Kyle takes a photo of a mayor. A mayor is in charge of a city or town, and this is called the local government. A local government is in charge of the laws that are specific to a town. For example, a local government can make a law that you cannot leave dog poop on the ground or you'll have to pay a fine. A local government is also in charge of making sure that the town has emergency services like firefighters, police officers, and ambulances. That way, they are always there to help a member of the community. Next to the photo of the mayor, Kyle writes the following caption. My favorite part of my job is knowing I am keeping my community safe. Take a look at how Kyle's photo journal came out. He hopes that people will enjoy reading about how the different levels of government focus on different things. Now it's your turn to go on an adventure and be a photojournalist.